What's up, guys? We're back, another adventure log. I'm gonna go meet Jeremy right now up at Lake Placid area, you know, High Peaks region, and spend a few days up there with him. It's gonna be a good time, sleep in my car tonight, and then I will go from there.
Gotta get the good stuff.
What's going on, guys? Made it to the trailhead. No service. It rained a lot on the way here. Not gonna lie, kinda terrifying. I feel like I'm in the Blair Witch Project right now. But it's gonna be a good time. Tomorrow, wake up, sun will be somewhere above us, not below us right now. And yeah, I'm the only one here too, which is kinda nice. Don't have to worry about any weirdos coming in messing with me while I sleep. So I got my food. I took a stop store. I got half a baguette, or I got a baguette, but I ate half it. That was my dinner. I got some pretzels, I got some ramen. I couldn't find any ramen gold, so I just got top ramen. But I got some more apples, and some trail mix, as you saw. So it's going to be a good time. I'm excited, and I'm going to get some sleep.
Where you going, my brown-eyed son? You used to crawl, but now you run. You started off.
What is up, guys? We're back with Jeremy. All packed up, ready to go. Just made lunch. Had some Cheerios for breakfast. And we're about to hit the trail. It's gonna be a good time. There's a little bit of blue up there. Oh, dude, if you're looking at it through the camera, it's so blue. Look at that.
Oh, that's cool.
Oh, we'll probably get rained on, but we'll be fine. We'll live.
What is the hiking bra?
We're doing... Thank you to Jeremy for letting me do this, but we're going to do Couchsachagra first. Then we're going to go hit Panther on the way back. And take the expressway down and hit Santanoni.
Kind of, yeah.
Kind of? Okay. Word.
Now the journey took you far from
home. Oh yeah.
It pushed you out of your comfort zone. There are kids out there with war paint on. And hearts break like crayons.
Clouds.
Oh yeah. Lots of clouds.
And have you ever hiked in the clouds?
Once, but not by choice.
Isn't it cool?
That's pretty cool.
And cries for help with no echo. Days go by. Get out and see the world.
That is dope.
Days go by.
Glasses are foggy, it's pretty humid, but this is sick. And there's blue sky, for now.
There's a little pool down there.
Oh, where?
Swimming on the way down.
Dude, may have to.
Or we'll be soaked with the rain. We'll see.
Either way.
Sunsets in my prime. Now I'm planting trees I'll never climb. Days go by. Get out and see the world.
Big stuff in the background.
Days go by.
Yeah, yeah.
Get out and see the world.
We're getting there. We're doing the thing. Not even 10 o'clock yet.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, we are. All right, we just hit Times Square. We are on the straightaway to Couchsachagra.
close enough.
We got a bit of a view. It's not much, but it's something. It's a little bit. It's opening up a tad.
Yeah.
A tad bit.
The clouds are still rolling.
Yeah, you know what river that is down there?
I don't know.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Holy cow, that's dope. Not even there yet. We still got... Oh, we're almost at 7 miles. We got a little bit of ways to go. About 10 more miles to go for the day. Easy money.
I think you're fine if you don't clear your pockets. I would just move quick.
Okay.
Do you want me to go first? Sure, to do it?
Yeah, sure. You can go for it.
Don't try this at home, kids, unless you know what you're doing.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Do you see where we have to go?
Kind of. Yes. I see the end destination. And I see all the bubbles that were stirring up.
Oh, my God. All right, we have some rock right here.
Oh, boy.
Solid. The second I step on that, I'm gonna sink, so I'm just gonna keep going.
All right, yeah, go for it, dude.
See?
No. No way. All right. I can do it. Oh.
Yeah, you can.
I can do it. Oh, I found some solid ground. Oh. Oh man. Hey, we only have to do it one more time.
One more time.
Woo! See you in a minute. Alright. Here we go. Final push. Final hoorah. And we did it! Yes! Woo! Oh man.
Woo!
Yeah, look at this. Man, oh man. Living for today. Is it really?
Yeah.
No way.
Woo-hoo.
Oh man. Town, a hard working yeah, dude. Sounds like Cliff Bar time. Summer bubbly. Cheers. We all die broke. And from this moment, forever I can hope. What could I say? No, this is my favorite. Born to be this way. For and what sure. could I say? We're just living for today. And we all know. Bye, Cooch. See you later. I must go chase this dream of mine. And I got a little break for a few moments in the clouds. When I'm high above those clouds, it all. Yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't sing well, but I got a lot of heart. This world's a pirate, and I'm swimming with the sharks. And in the sunlight, I'm shaking like a star. What could I say? I was born to be this way. And what could I say? How sick is that?
And the view is pretty good if we can see it from here. We
all know. Dude, let's go. Alright, I did not look at the view on the way up because I wanted to save it until I actually achieved the goal. Holy cow! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! Yo! Dude, it's wild! Holy cow! Dude, oh, come on. So, Cooch is the one in the back? Or is that the one right in front of us?
You wanna see Cooch?
Yeah. Are you serious? That little pimple of a mountain?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? So, is that Santanoni then? Dude, no way! No freaking way, dude! Holy cow, man! Look at this! This is incredible! Oh my, I've never seen anything like this in my life. I mean, actually no, Mount Washington was like close to this. But not the same, not nearly the same.
This is much more remote.
This is a whole different game. Dude, no way. some rain out there, as Jeremy had to point out.
Oh, it's not a bad thing. It's just, yeah. It's there.
Yeah, but then we got Couch right there. We got not Panther me. Over there.
Oh, yeah, those are the sewers with that slide.
Oh, chill. Yeah. That whole range right there?
Yep.
See, the perspective of that pimple of Couchsachagra compared.
Much different now.
Completely. And, like, we have to be at the top right now. This has to be the top.
Oh.
But from what I've heard, we're not even close. Dude, and it still keeps going over there.
So, this is the expressway.
Oh, this is where we're going to come down?
Yep.
Oh, wait, so we are rather close.
See it?
That's the top right there?
I don't know. Gotta go figure it out.
Woo!
We up on top, Mom.
We did it. We freaking did it. And we got a bit of a view. Dude, we did it.
Heck yeah, three mountains.
Yep.
Well, we got left, we have to go down the expressway, and then we're taking a pretty mellow trail out. So
oh, yeah.
Hard stuff's over.
It's all easy, smooth sailing from here. Smooth sailing. I won't say easy. I'll say smooth sailing.
Pretty smooth.
Smooth sailing for
we'll
sure.
We got a beautiful view back there.
Oh, yeah, man.
That's one of my favorite views, like, ever.
What up? Wow, what would we? It'll all kind of interrupted a little bit by that big mine over there.
Yeah.
But if you get past that.
There's Bradley Pond.
Bradley Pond, dude. Yeah. We were down there before.
Yeah. Henderson Mountain. Got Wall Face.
Oh, Wall Face. Yes. You see, I knew it was somewhere around here. Dang. Climb that someday.
Colden. Cliff and Redfield.
Word, man. What's the one way over there with the slides on it?
To the left or right?
To the left, sorry.
Gothics.
That's Gothics, okay.
Sir.
Dude, freaking gnarly.
Uh-huh. Beautiful day to be in the woods.
It is. Beautiful day to be a cardinal.
Always is. Always is.
There's Panther over there.
Yeah, Panther. There we go.
Sketchy scramble right now.
Yeah. All right. This is gonna hurt. But that's the price of admission.
Yes, he did it.
Oh, that sucked. My butt hurts. Oh, it's raining now.
Oh my God.
All right. Thank you.
Camera away. We did it.
Got it done.
We made it back. It was painful, but it was a good freaking time.
My shoes are wet.
Yeah.
Everything's wet.
Everything's wet.
Everything's wet.
It's a good time. The moment I've been looking forward to that Jeremy already took advantage of. Oh man, this is gonna feel so nice. Oh. All right, we are now on our way to Scroon Lake.
Yay!
Woo, and we're drying socks off in the roof.
Gotta dry them off somehow.
Exactly, works fairly well as Jeremy has found out.
I think we're living on a fault line, but I don't
we just went swimming in the lake first.
So instead of watching the ground,
he's drying his socks. But yeah, we took a swim in the lake. We were there for a few minutes after the buoy and back. Got to see this really cute dog named Milo, I think.
Apollo?
Apollo's the dog. Aw, very cute dog. They kept throwing this little toy in the water. Come, go get it and come back. It was highlight of the day, right?
He's up there.
It's up there. And then, we went to Tops real quick. Got a toothbrush, because I forgot mine. Jeremy got...
bad food.
Breakfast, but lunch, and dinner.
It fills you up.
Okay, calories are calories.
Exactly.
So yeah, we're gonna head back to the car right now, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Unless we have any other cool places to stop, but water heals your joints. We have determined that. Alright, we just grabbed some water from the Calamity Creek down here.
Oh, you know
what? And... oh, and now we're just gonna go do some exploring.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, a really cool thing, we'll be on this trail tomorrow, but a really cool thing about this trail is we walked by Lake Jimmy.
Lake Jimmy?
Lake Jimmy.
Who's Lake Jimmy?
Just the lake.
Oh, word.
It's meal time with Jeremy. We are boiling some water. Then we're going to make some ramen, because ramen in the woods is better than ramen at home, and that's a statistic fact.
I like what I'm hearing, because we're doing the same over here with our little shield. All right, ramen with Calamity Creek water, thebomb.com. Jeremy, how's yours?
Honestly, it's pretty delicious, and this bubbly only makes it 10 times better.
Yes, we got some bubblies out here.
I almost just drank the ramen water because I was thinking about
it. Dude, you gotta drink the ramen water. That's extra calories.
Probably won't.
And electrolytes. Like, I can't even see you right now. I just see, like, the glow of your glasses.
I see the demon behind you.
Dude, stop. But yeah, this is...
Sorry, I'll stop. That was mean.
No, it's fine. No, but this is really good. Highly recommend it. If you're ever down by the Calamity Creek, make some ramen with that water. It's pretty darn good.
Boil it first.
Yeah, obviously. No. No, come here. Come back. It's no ramen gold, but it's as close as I think I could get, because we couldn't find it anywhere.
It's pretty good.
It's darn good. It's darn good. Jeremy?
Yo.
Good night.
Night one, day one done.
Day one done, yes.
Hiking Josh Allen tomorrow. Should be fun.
Josh Allen?
Go Bills.
See you tomorrow, Jeremy.
Nighty night. Don't let the boogeyman get you.
I will do my best not to. All right. Shoes drying in here. Got my ramen right here. It's a pretty good time. Just chowing down. Slurping away under the banner of Simon and Garfunkel. Bleecker Street, to be exact. What a lovely song. I really want to listen to Feeling Groovy. I had that in my head today when we were hiking. I was feeling pretty groovy, but not download on my phone, so I can't. But Bleecker Street will suffice. It's a good song. All right, it is the morning. We are both alive. We survived the night in our arduous tent. I mean, car, whatever you want to call it. We made it. Yeah, there's actually a few people here right now. We woke up and I heard cars on and stuff, and I was like, oh. But we're later than we wanted to be up. I mean, Jeremy got up at 6, so did I, but I couldn't tell if he was awake or not, so I didn't get up until like 6:35, 6:40. But there's my sleeping hatchet back there too. Left it unlocked all night, just in case I had to grab and defend myself from someone. But yeah, we're eating our breakfast right now. Jeremy's got some Pop-Tarts over there. It's gonna be a good breakfast. I got Cheerios. And yeah, then we're gonna hit the trail. We're gonna get a nice move on this morning. It's chilly out, but the sky is bright and beautiful. It's nice. It's all blue. All right. All set to go. I'm wearing the puffy in June.
It's cold.
With the short shorts.
It's cold.
I got my several layers on with my shorts as well. But yeah, we're about to do Allen right now. Allen Mountain.
Josh Allen Mountain. Go Bills.
Go Bills. Yeah. What are we looking like?
We're at this arrow right here. So we're going to go like do-do-do past Lake Jimmy. Do-do-do-do-do past Lake Sally. We're going to keep going following the Opalescent River all the way until we get to here, then we take a herd path to the top, like there, and then we just come back same way,
same exact way.
Should be fun.
Yep, close to 18 miles,
something like that.
And yeah, it'll be a good time.
It's a beautiful day.
It is a great day. Look at this, crystal clear skies with the exception of a few clouds. But Jamie, what was your breakfast?
I had a Pop-Tart.
Nice.
What was your breakfast?
Cheerios. Just in a bag.
Hey, if it works, it works.
And I got an apple right here for the road.
So, let's do it.
Alright, so we're hiking along and we see these big footy prints of something in the water. Yeah, or that was a five. Never mind
tomorrow, could we just stay and lay right where we are. Just for
that's
night.
It. Like
the world's not that's the peak. Yo, we got a while. Oh man. Sheesh.
Yeah, this is pretty wild. Look at this. We got a bog. Yeah, we're not going for that one. But man, there she is.
Yo, we're going swimming.
Yup, this is a trail cuts right down here, and then across over there. So this is gonna be a good time.
We're gonna get wet.
Indeed, we are. Luckily, we got Crocs though, so we're all set. Crocs gang.
Because it's deep over there.
Alright, we survived the Opalescent River. Both made it across without any incidents. And a few more miles to go for the big push, as I think we're going to call it. Pain, yeah, for the pain train. It's going to be a good time.
So let's more than just survive. Hold me close. Let's drive away to someplace far.
You got it, bro?
Dance real slow in the headlight shine of our car.
Hey, boy.
Never mind tomorrow.
So
could we just stay and lay right where we are? And hold me close. Let's drive away to someplace far. And dance real slow in the headlight shine of our car.
So, we're about 9.8 miles in, far longer than all trails told me it was.
That is a great example of why you can't solely rely on all trails. You always have to take them out.
Yup, what he said. And there's more up. Yo, we did it.
Oh. That was work.
Holy God, 9.84 miles. Holy cow.
Oh my God.
These people watching this didn't even see any of the good stuff. They got the nice mellow stuff that's easy to film during. Nothing. Not the freaking death trap. Oh my God. We did it, bro. That's 42 more to go for me. 7 more for you.
7 to go.
Oh, crazy, man. What an interesting fourth IB.
Yeah, man. You're in the... Probably one of the hardest ones done with, number 4. That's very respectable.
Word, man.
There are easier than ones than this, I promise.
Okay, word.
This isn't all of them.
Word. Yeah, dude, scooch over here.
Wow. This is amazing.
So, ready? Can I start naming things and you tell if I'm right?
Yes.
All right, so we got Redfield. Yep. The one closest to us with the slide.
Yes, sir.
And then we got Skylight.
Yep.
And then we got Marcy in the back.
Yes, sir.
Panther Gorge.
Yeah.
Haystack.
Mm-hmm.
Gothics.
Yep.
What's way back there?
Way back there's Giant.
Giant way back there. All right. We'll go with it.
And what's that?
That one over there.
Shit, that's Dix.
That's Dix over there?
Nope, that's Giant.
That's Giant. That's Dix.
That's the Dix range. Oh, wow. My God. And then there's Nipple Top.
Right in front of us?
Yep. And then
slide.
Right in front of us is Sawteeth.
Oh, okay. The one with the big, like, draw down the middle.
Yep.
And then what's those over there?
Those, that's part of the Dix range. That's
oh, okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Sheesh. And then way over there, Santanoni somewhere.
Oh, man.
What's the one far back there? Is that Algonquin? No, right?
Wait. Yeah, no, it is. Hey, it good is? Job. Hey! Algonquin and Iroquois. Yeah.
Hey! Yeah.
Good job. Yeah, because we can't see Colden.
Oh, okay.
Colden's in between Mercy and Algonquin.
Word. Bro, what a freaking day.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Cheers. Summer bubbly. Oh, jeez. Yes, that's Santanoni way over there. Yes, we were.
Slow down, you move too fast. You got to make the morning last. Just kicking down the cobblestones. Looking for fun and feeling groovy.
Yeah, we passed the two hardest parts on the way down. But we still got a little ways to go before we get to the flats. Have a good time.
I come to watch your flowers growing. Ain't you got no rhymes for me? Do it and do feeling pretty.
Yo. Frickin' yo.
Got no deeds to do, no promises.
I'm not gonna go two at once. Last uphill of every Adirondack hike.
Life, I love you.
We are 19.6 miles in. Nearing the end. I can taste the ramen. It's so close. Yeah, that's where I relieved myself this morning. And here we are, man. Oh. Oh my goodness, dude. Holy. Yee. We did it, man. We did it. Jeremy, how are we feeling after a few minutes of winding down?
I'm feeling good. I'm feeling much more recovered. This has more sugar in it than, like, cereal, so it's gonna help a lot. But, feel good. Beautiful day. My legs hurt, but that's it. So, I'll take it. That's a win.
Hey. To ask your question, I'm feeling pretty good. Eating some Pringles right now.
Oh, yeah.
Delicious. It was a good day. I'm feeling not as broken as yesterday.
I agree. I was definitely more broken after yesterday.
Yeah, yesterday wiped the floor with me. But, yeah. I learned.
Today was just a swift kick to the nuts.
Exactly. Yesterday was just like eating alive and spit out at the end.
Yeah.
Nature chewed you up and spit us out. Or something like that. But yeah, better today. And, bittersweet ending to our little hiking adventure here.
Shout out to Josh.
There we go. We forgot to do that yesterday.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And also, shout out to whoever decided it'd be a good idea to litter and leave these two water bottles up there. So we got some trail booty. But, you know, ignorance is bliss. Bliss to us. All right, you guys got to see my crib. Let's check out Jeremy's.
Welcome to the crib.
Sorry. Yeah, this is where Jeremy sleeps.
I'll give you a little tour around. This is the Cadillac of Korea, also known as the Kia. I like sleeping in it because it's comfy and it's fun to drive places and sleep. So the back seats are down. Got my sleeping pad. I'm on top of my bag right now. This usually isn't here. This is all my hiking stuff. But I have a tote in here that has, like, my clothes and stuff. And, I have, like, food and stuff. I usually have milk crates in here, but, like, I'm not living in my car right now, so I don't need milk crates in my car. That's about it. It's comfortable. It's not uncomfortable. Like, it's more comfortable than you think. Like, I don't know. It's a good time.
Word. What a nice setup.
Cozy.
We'll be back next time with MTV Cribs.
It's Inception.
We're having a good time out here. Listening to cross country meeting. Enjoying our ramen. It's a good time, right?
Who's this kid named Spencer?
Yep.
Dope, Spencer.
Pretty much hang out, friends.
Ice Cream Lake, you've treated us well, you've healed our injuries, you've given us a place to eat dinner. We'll see you later. See you, Jeremy.
See you later.
It's been real.
Goodbye.
Catch us soon for sure.
See you in Ice Cream Lake.
Word. Okay. Will do. All right. Sad farewell with Jeremy, but I got myself some caffeine for the ride. Cherry caffeine. And yeah, about to head back. I definitely would not have wanted to done my first high peak with anybody other than Jeremy. So knowledgeable. He knew exactly what he was doing with everything. All around great experience. I'm glad I started at the lowest, because now there's only up from here. From what I heard, it's pretty unique to start at Couchsachagra. But we did it, and now, you know, I've heard it's only better from here. Because Jeremy said Alan was pretty terrible compared to some of the other ones he's done. So I'm glad those two, not glad they're out of the way, because they were great experiences. But now, fun things ahead from what I've heard. Some more easy stuff in some cases, some hard stuff on others, but fun things nonetheless. Fun and exciting things. So thank you, Jeremy, for letting me crash with you for a few days. And I cannot wait to get out of here again. I caught the bug. I'm officially in, you know. I loved this stuff before, not as much as I loved it today. So, stay tuned for more adventure logs from the High Peaks region. So I just have to go to the bathroom in this mall. But there's nobody in it. I'm kind of nervous. I feel like I shouldn't be here.